Somewhere along the way in developments in American theology, practical or pragmatic approaches to church seem to have triumphed. So everything now today is technological, how to accomplish the work of the church, how to get this done. And in the wider world, it seems to be the case that technology is replacing theology. It's all we talk about, and it's going to be the savior of the world. And that's what technology does.